Okay. Here we are. Wondering, are we replicant? Or are we a man? Oh, so we go back. Just get shot in the face immediately, maybe? Where the fuck is that down there? Oh no. No repercussions. I just don't have a car or anything. Never mind that. Well, there was something like in the junk at the bottom there. Bottom left. What was it? There's nowhere else to go, it seems. Fun fact, in Blade Runner, you don't really run blades, but in Morrowind, you're working for the blades and doing a lot of running. That is true. This is the chair we were trapped in before. We go in here. The deadly radiation. Ah. It's all coming together. It's like Twin Peaks or some shit. Now the maps are joined. It's more like Dark Souls. Twin Peaks. I wish he would run faster. Didn't you get shot around here? I've been shot a few times. I just walk it off. Mouse cursor is very encouraging. Come on. Cool, I just keep running. There's a hole in here I can go into. There's also more tunnel. Let's check out more tunnel, I guess. Chud graffiti. Oh, you're right. There'd be chuds around
here. The
tunnel
stretched for miles. I was sure it came out somewhere, but I didn't have time to find out.
Certainly not trains come out around here. This fucking, how did that SUV get down there? All these cars and stuff. Spiral staircase going up. Is it ready for more running animation? We'll see every bit of this. Oh, hello. How's it going, friend?
I hope you got paperwork for all these vehicles.
Oh my god.
Are we kids or what, Ray? You're talking to crazy lady.
I take that as a...
You can take it.
Oh my god. Why are we still getting this dialogue? I'm on the run from the cops. Hey, better have all the paperwork here. Like, I'm on the run. I'm on the land. I don't have time to play cop right now. Okay, well, we know we basically have access to everywhere now. Even though we lost our car here. Can't use those cars, though, because they're broken and on fire. Which I don't know if you know is not really an ideal form for your vehicle. Giant rat, what is that? It's huge. I'll have to shoot it. I have to shoot this rat. It's dangerous. It scares me. My bullets. Okay, that's a regular bullet. Okay. Dead rat. Ah! I'll be back. That one. Fucking rats. Oh. Is there anything else to that? I don't know. I don't even know if they were a threat to me, I just wanted to shoot them. Maybe I could use diplomacy or something. Are they real rats or replicant rats? That's a good question. There are robot animals that exist in this universe. Let's see, it's that way and that way. Let's go down this path. Yeah, it looks like it smells. That's all I can say. A lot of divergent paths down here. Are sewers this complicated in real life? Or is it just like you just walk down a hallway? And people have to come down here to fix shit. It can't be just like big labyrinthine thing. You know? I don't think there's anything here. Even sure what the perspective of this room is. If this is a higher up place to go and I can't go up here. First I could just walk across, but this stuff, it's not the scale. Okay, that's just me. Nope, it's nothing here. I don't know, I've never been. Has anyone truly ever been to the sewers? Popular vacation destination. The sewers. Oh my goodness. It's like kitchen nightmares in here. Like, oh god. This is where you freeze your food? Oh my god. You've lost your passion, mate. Oh, this is my apartment. Is there a place to go in my apartment? All this shit, what? The police station. Well, now I can do everything. I shouldn't go to the police station, I think. Let me save real quick. Which one is save? I guess this? Okay. It's been a while, so I forgot what all these icons mean. No. There. Wait, why do I fly? In my fly car when I'm just... I live like two doors down from the police station.
Locked.
They locked the police station? What? Officer, there's been a murder. Sorry, we're all closed today. I'll have to call back tomorrow.
Your floor number.
I gotta feed my dog. I haven't seen my dog in a while.
Apartments.
McCoy, 88F.
88. Thank you.
Killer MC stream. It's been 3,000 years. Yay.
Where's Maggie?
A bit.
Where's my
oh, oh my god.
Step off, mofo. Ain't no Maggie here.
Mofo?
She was here last night when I left.
You got the wrong place, Jack.
No.
Hey, man, I live here.
I don't know what you're speed loading, and I really don't care.
Wait a minute.
I got no problem icing you if that's what you want, Jack.
Oh, jeez. Wait, what? No.
Your floor number, please.
No, this is my apartment.
McCoy, 88F.
Destination locked.
Strange.
No.
Your floor number, please.
Apartments.
McCoy, 88F.
88F.
Destination locked.
Strange.
Your floor number, please.
Like, he's kind of nonchalant about it. Just
destination
strange.
Locked. Your floor number, please.
I guess I'm just leaving. That's strange. I guess I don't exist anymore. But yeah, I took a little bit of a break. It wasn't intended to be a long break. It just turned out that way. It's like, I don't feel like it. And that went on for like 3 weeks. now I'm here. That's what happened. I've realized I maybe should plan for breaks. You know. It's not like streaming is hard work, but it is like a daily sort of preoccupying sort of thing, you know? Always thinking about it. Always using energy, brain energy. So it's good to take a little break. And I do feel refreshed and ready to return to this thing. Yeah, I don't know why Twitch takes its time with fucking notifications. That's why I have an extension on my Firefox browser.
Hey, another one?
Hey!
Have you ever heard of private property?
So I love this whole thing right now. This is good. It's good. Good blocking, good lighting, it's good. Let's see, can I... I'm gonna talk to his dick, I guess.
Hey, haven't I seen you somewhere before?
Always Jason. That your name? Jason? Got that big dumb lox out the back of the sushi bar, remember?
Small world, ain't it?
Guess so. And again, I ain't the one standing in your living room.
You said another one when I came down the elevator.
Not a lot of people. Artificials.
How'd you know they were replicants?
Are you kidding? I can spot a skin job at 100 paces in the dark.
Describe them to me.
Sure you don't got that drink?
Maybe later.
Well, there's the Japanese guy with the coat and the glasses.
Skinny guy, blonde hair, ponytail?
Yeah. And, the guy with the muscles and the funny hair.
Dreadlocks?
Right, seen him twice. And the two-headed guy, the fat man.
Fat man? The one fat I was chasing man. From the sushi bar.
Nah, the other fat man. You know him, rough voice. Always eating.
Oh, so the two-headed guy, that, like, did not register for McCoy at all. Fat guy, what? Again, I cannot ask about the two-head man.
This is where you live?
You could call it that.
You know your way around down here?
You got anything to drink? My throat's awful dry.
This guy needs some water. Tell me about
the
fat
man. How many times have you seen the fat man down here?
Bunch of times. Last time weren't that long ago.
What was he doing?
Collecting guns like always.
Handguns? A blaster like mine?
Handguns, rifles, a whole armful. Took them through that gate. Dumped them in the sewer. They're gone now. You sure you ain't got nothing to drink?
Can you describe him?
Yeah, rough guy. Barks out orders a lot. Everybody listens when he's around. A natural.
Nothing here? Oh. Other places to go.
Let me ask you something.
Cooked at me. Damn tasty.
I'm talking to you here.
Finger looking good.
Well then. I feel like this has been most of our interactions with people. I'm talking to you. Sewer pizza. It's like the Ninja Turtles. What the fuck is this? I think there's anything there, but could I go over there? I can just go over here. And do all the nothing there is to do on this part. And he just lives right next to it. That's crazy. Yeah, it's like Half-Life level over there. everything bubbling and stewing all the damn time. Oh, okay. I just thought this was not going. Oh. I didn't realize this is what I was gonna walk on, but jeez, rats. But what? That was some bull. The fuck was that? Maybe it was too far on that platform when I was shooting the rat. A very heavy rat. I mean, it was huge. Man, I gotta talk to that guy again. Whoa, what the fuck? And we didn't encounter any of these guys before. What the fuck? I have an idea. Just have to check that it's locked, I guess. Which is like seriously? Cops live in the sewer. Just the sewer cops.
Locked.
Yeah, now it's. I checked that it's locked and now I can make progress. It's silly. It's a very silly thing. I'm assuming that's the case anyway. Let me do a quick save, just in case that's not exactly it. Might also be that we have to check our apartment and see that our dog was stolen or something. Let's check. Okay, yeah, we gotta see the dog thing too. Okay. Wonder if we could go to the rooftop now, before we go to our apartment.
Your floor number, please. Destination locked. Your floor number, please.
McCoy, 88F.
88. Thank you.
But it does go there initially, so our apartment is accessible.
Where's my animal?
Step off.
She was here.
You got the.
Hey, man.
I don't know.
Wait a minute.
I got no.
Let me get booted out.
Your floor number, please.
McCoy, 88F.
Destination locked.
Strange.
Your floor number, please.
Ground floor.
It's a bit silly, but I get why it's like this. They want you to know that, you know, stuff is different. I guess there's also the option where you could just shoot the other cops, I guess. But it feels like there's two of them, and you'd probably die. So let's see. That change anything? Yep. Okay, good. Talk to this guy's dick again.
Hey.
You said
not.
How'd you know?
He described.
She don't.
Maybe like.
Well,
skinny.
Yeah.
Dread.
Right.
Fat man.
Nah.
Good conversation.
This is where you could. You know your.
You.
How many times you.
Bunched.
What was he doing?
Collect.
Handgun?
Handguns. Dumped him in a sewer.
Can you describe him?
Yeah, rough guy.
Let me ask you something. I'm talking to you here.
Okay. Might just have to go somewhere else. I want to see if I can get past the rat. Okay. Rat down. Oh, what? Okay. That did that.
No, no, we tried that already. Look, we know that the adenine thymine and guanine cytosine sequences can be mutated in progress. Let's move on.
Hey, it's about time you showed up.
You know who I am?
Detective Ray McCoy. You're investigating Miraji's death. And Eisendollers. Having any luck?
You're Luther and Lance?
Hell of a smart cookie there.
Take your guns and your violence elsewhere. We've got important work to do.
There are smart places to go. My god. I'm just saving all the time now. That was some bullshit.
The reps that killed Marcus and Miraji, they'll be looking for you.
You're a little late, Detective. They've already found us.
So why are you still walking around?
Because we're all part of the same suit of cards, you know what I mean? Eldon makes mistakes just like any other human. The difference is...
The difference is your bastard doesn't like to admit it. No, he covers them up, pretends they're human, gives them a job at a stinking corporation, and then when they actually produce original work, he boots them out on the street.
You're saying... you're replicants?
We finally figured it out. Clovis helped us see the light.
But that's ridiculous. Tyrell wouldn't design something like you. He wants perfection.
Damn. I told you we were a mistake.
Keep talking.
Sometimes our memories are different from each other's. The implant process isn't perfect. We know, we've seen the studies. You can't always be sure exactly how the memories will play out in the subject's mind.
We've got different recollections of our childhood. Explain that.
Maybe one of you just forgot.
If you can't trust your own memories, what's left that makes you human?
Pizza. Oh my goodness.
What are you doing down here?
Eldon shafted us, so now we're returning the favor.
We promised Clovis we'd be finished with this by the time he got back, so if you don't mind...
I got a lot of stuff to talk about.
Tyrell says the 4-year lifespan can't be extended.
Of course he's gonna say that, but he's wrong. Very wrong. We got the research right here that'll prove it.
Is it complete? Could you extend the life of a replicant right now?
Well, no. The 4-year limit is an integral part of every element of the replicant. Tyrell's dictate was that every body part would fail, and only the designers of each would know exactly how it worked.
Clovis has already unlocked the secret of the skin. That was Miraji.
Sebastian and Chu, they'd know about the central nervous system and the eyes. A lot of retrograde viruses were built into the eyes.
And Tyrell, he's got the basic DNA pattern information, but he won't just give it up.
Did you tell Clovis all this?
He didn't ask. He already knew. He knows all about you, too.
Where's Clovis now?
Gone to have a little heart-to-heart with Eldon.
He'll kill Tyrell if he gets to him.
Isn't that just too bad?
I won't shed any tears. Tyrell is killing us all. 4 years isn't enough, is it?
If Clovis snaps his neck, it'll be merciful and quick. That's a hell of a lot more than we've been given.
Clovis set me up, didn't he? And he used my boss to do it.
He's sharp, this one. No question.
Tell me what you know.
How about we trade?
Our life for yours.
Keep talking.
Clovis has gone to see Eldon. But he might not make it. Still, the work will go on, with or without Clovis. Get us Terrell's files, the rest of the DNA data, and we'll help you.
You want me to break into the Tyrell building for you? You're nuts.
Defective, yes. Nuts, no. You need us, McCoy. We can serve up Goose's carcass on a big, oversized platter.
Okay.
What kind of deal did you have going with Runciter?
Don't talk to me about it. That was Lance's stupid deal.
We just wanted to make some extra cash on the side.
That probably had something to do with you guys getting fired.
I'm sure he wasn't too pleased.
Since Eldon's such a pain-in-the-ass control freak.
Did you meet Clovis through Runciter?
It was all just a coincidence.
We're gonna definitely save after all that exposition. Now we avoid
conflict. I got a little test I want you to take.
You believe this clown? He wants to void conf us.
Sorry, McCoy. Shoot us or leave us alone. Let's get back to work.
Just a moment of your time, please.
I am sick and tired of people waving those things around.
Just give it up. You got no jurisdiction down here.
I win. Oh, oh, what? I investigate the body. Can't do nothing. They just explode. Well, back in this reality. Got stairs, we got doors. Okay, that goes there. Where do they go? Where do they go, chat? How do they move so fast? Oh, okay, they just went up here, probably. Can't do anything with this stuff, really? It's a computer with no one sitting at it. Oh. Some monitors I can look at.
Dump a copy of all the data in this directory to Drive D.
Who are you telling that to?
That sucks.
Wait, what?
That sucks.
What sucks?
That sucks. That sucks.
What sucks, though?
Nothing.
What sucks, chat? I don't understand. What sucks? That sucks. Yeah, this situation sucks. That's for sure. Oh wait, there is a ladder in the other place, right? Like over here. I wanna know where this goes. Where the fuck am I? What is this place? What? I just scaled the Shinra build. Oh dear. Let me make sure I save first. Let's see, I'm sure no one knows that I'm wanted yet. That just kind of happened.
Hey, yo! Stop!
Oh. Well, that worked out pretty well. Good end. Alright, I'll do a quick BRB after that, so sit tight. Okay, well, obviously, being noticed by the guard was not the smart thing to do there. So can we bypass the guard in some way? Okay. We'll just go straight to the office. Okay. Got some data. Just lying right here on the table from the one scene from the movie.
Hey, stop!
Oh, see ya. Yep. Cool chase sequence.
Oh! Let loose, honey!
Thanks, portable stove, for letting loose. Well, I guess I'm not sure if it was a sub. It might be an illusion. Maybe my memory is faulty.
I think I got what you wanted from Tyrell's office.
Check it out, bro. The little man with the big gun did good.
Well, a bargain's a bargain. You said you'd give me Guza.
It's all right here. Your boss is a real piece of work, let me tell you. Almost as good as Tyrell. Take a look.
That probably had something to do with you guys getting fired. Guza had his fingers in as many rancid pies as possible. He was insatiable. Ew. He sold police equipment, ripped off criminals, and he even killed. And here were documents that proved it all. Depositions, photographs, video discs. It was the complete file on Guza, the dirty cop. Where'd you get this?
From Clovis. He told us to hold it for him.
Come to think of it, I'm not sure you're supposed to see it. You want to give it back now?
Not a chance.
Let him have it. Clovis said he was finished with the policeman anyway.
A little light started to flicker in my brain. Guza was the one measuring me for the frame. When my stomach stopped churning, I realized I had everything I needed to force the bastard to play ball with me. I knew that he would listen to reason if applied with serious pressure. All I needed to do was call him.
Okay. All I need is a phone.
That sucks.
Yeah. Where am I gonna find a phone? This sucks. Anything else I can get from this guy?
I got a little test I want you to take.
No, not the void comp test.
Believe this clown? He wants the void comp.
Sorry, but let's get back to work.
Stick around. I may not be finished with you.
And then I bet they vanish, right? And they're gone. Tangled string, 34 months. Thanks for the sub. Thanks for believing in me. And believing in phones. That they do exist. Okay, no. Anything I can...
Let me ask you something.
No, he's just tired.
I'm talking to you.
Okay. Goodbye, friend. No phones here. It's toxic sludge. And so there was one spot with phones, and that was at the red light district area. I just have to try to remember how to get there from the sewers. Place in LA with a phone. I mean, that's just how it be.
I told you to stay hidden.
Oh.
I can't stay there anymore.
What are you doing?
I don't want to be with Father, not when he's so angry. Besides, I need something.
We don't have time for an...
That thing you do to see if a person is human?
The void comp? You want it.
Is it always right?
Usually.
Give it to me. Father won't tell me anything anymore.
Is that why he was angry? Because you asked him? You deserve it. You know how this works? I set up situations and you respond.
Okay. Is it hard? Like a test in school?
No. Sometimes it can be disturbing. Are you ready?
Uh-huh.
How the fuck does this thing work? Reaction gauge. Can reaction gauge do it? They're calibrated first?
Reaction time is a factor in this, so please pay attention. Where do you live?
In Chinatown, at the Yukon.
What do you do for a living?
I used to work for Mr. Runciter. Until what happened?
What's your name?
Lucy Devlin.
Okay, one more. That's all I got. Okay, never mind. Let's ask some.
When did you stop softball. Beating your spouse?
I'm not married. And I never. Oh, I see. It's a game, like you said.
Right. You're crying. Why is that?
Because someone hurt me.
She's pretty human so far.
Out of the corner of your eye, you see a large black spider crawling up the wall.
I take care of it. Keep it safe.
Okay.
You're visiting the dentist. At the receptionist's desk is a huge bowl of fresh-cut flowers.
Flowers are pretty.
Yes.
Oh, I see what you mean. They should be left to grow in the wild. But they don't anymore, do they?
Not here. You have a little boy. He shows you his butterfly collection, plus the killing jar.
I can't have children. Not ever.
If you just pretend that you can't...
No!
I don't want children. What don't you understand? No! That's fucked up. McCoy, don't ask me that again.
Your child comes home with a black eye.
I want children. Oh,
she does.
Can't what?
Have them. Or pretend to have them.
You're watching an old movie. It shows a banquet in progress. The guests are enjoying raw oysters. The entree consists of boiled dog.
I couldn't watch that.
Me either.
I know. Because of your dog.
How'd you know about her?
You always liked dogs. I can tell.
I can tell.
You rent a mountain cabin. On the walls, someone has hung old maps and Currier and Ives prints. A deer's head is mounted above the fireplace. A full stag with developed horns.
A head? Why?
They used to.
I don't want to know.
What do you think it's like to be a replicant?
It's scary. Being hunted all the time. I can see it. In father's eyes.
Positive result. Subject is human. Test terminated.
The test says you're human.
Really?
Oh my God.
Why didn't father tell me?
Maybe he wanted to keep his family together.
I'm not a little girl anymore. It's not fair.
No, but it's understandable.
I'm gonna stay with you.
Don't you understand? It's not safe. There's a hunter out here. If she finds out where you are,
can't you come back with me?
Now's not a good time.
It's never a good time.
Listen, you have to be patient. You have to trust me. It's not safe here.
Why did she run like that? Yeah, you know, understand me. Oh, fucking run. Ah! Fucking run. Why is it like this down here? Why are there to be large rats everywhere? Just kill the entire moment of that scene. Oh, you'll never understand me. I'm a human. Wait, no, don't run. Oh, fucking rats! No, We need more rats in the scenes. Luke, I am your father. No, it's not. Oh, fuck, is that a rat? Oh, shit. Ah. That's no moon. That's a fucking rat. Oh, shit.
How's business?
Good. Very good. Holidays coming soon. Everyone wants insects.
Yeah, I can't imagine a better stocking stuffer.
Okay, bye.
Thanks for your time.
I think I need a drink.
What's your strongest?
Purple?
Set it up to go.
What do you want, a to-go cup?
How about a flask?
Cost you extra. You get caught with an open container on the street, ain't my problem.
It's for a friend.
Oh, this is such a long pause.
Pour me one.
Just one?
One, but one good one.
I've missed that.
Pour me one.
Just one?
One, but one good one. Pour me one.
Just one?
One, but one good one.
Can he ever get drunk, you think?
Pour me one.
Just one?
One, but one good one.
Okay, at this part, MC would be dead. Just pour me one. Shot.
Just one?
One, but one good one. Pour me one.
Just one?
At this point, he's thinking, I could pour you more than one shot at a time, you know. But it doesn't have to be one shot. I could totally pour you several shots at one time. I have more than one cup, McCoy. Or pour me one time is 50,000. Oh yeah, it doesn't run in here. Oh my god, no. Just take the bottle, jeez. Now you got so many free drinks though. I wish real bars worked like that. Pour me one. One good one. I like your moxie. I'll pour you many shots. Where was this guy now? I still haven't gotten to a phone yet. I'll give the guy his booze first, I suppose. Alright, I have to go all the way to the start over there. I think, yeah. Back where we started from. That is the way to the red light district. I got you, booze.
You still thirsty, pal?
Mucho obligato, señor.
Stay with me for a minute, pal. You say this place is crawling with reps, and you're still hanging around?
Hey, too bad. You don't mess with them, they don't mess with you.
Uh-huh. Let me ask you something.
Oh my god, seriously?
Damn tasty.
I'm talking to you here.
Oh, it's really, really game. This is what you want me to do. One question for one drink. Gonna do it, chat. Gonna find out everything this man has to say. But no, I need that platform. Let's see, I'll get one more flask. The Mountain Dew sewer. Let's go up the ladder. Hope the cop doesn't pop out again. Alright, give me more of that purple stuff.
Pour me one.
Just one?
Really, one, we only get one question. That's all.
Pour me one.
Just one?
Oh my god.
One, but one good one. Pour me one.
Just one?
One, but one good one.
Did I just not have a flask anymore? Is that what happened? Already saved, so it's like, fuck. That's. We just had the one question, that was it. That's that, I guess. Talk to him one more time, see if I can get anything else. Then we gotta move along with the story, I guess. It wasn't one good one, though. That question kinda sucked, so I'm kinda annoyed by that.
Let me ask you something. I'm talking.
Okay. Flask on the table? What the fuck? This game sometimes. Sometimes, man, this game be like, ugh. Know what that screaming is. Sometimes game this meat hog chat. What are you saying, Zero Gravy, huh? Can't understand your accent. Is that Keanu?
Yeah.
Been messing with people's lives lately?
McCoy, where the hell you been? We've been looking all over for you.
Yeah? Am I wanted dead or alive?
You don't know what you are, kid.
You can sell that replicant shit to everybody else, but I ain't buying.
If you're so clean, let's put you on the machine. That'll decide once and for all.
I'm through listening, Guza. Now it's your turn. I've been doing some investigating on my own. Came across some prime sources. You know what I'm talking about. Those little illegal weapons deals with Ezo. You were raking in the chinion selling LPD wares to scumbags and reps. Oh yeah, the department's gonna eat it up when they hear just how deep that corruption goes.
That's a load of crap.
Let's hope for your sake Bryant and the brass feel that way when I lay this file on them. Otherwise it's a one-way ticket to the off-world penal colony, fat man.
What?
What do you want with the frame?
Remove the frame, clear my name, and get that guy out of my apartment. I want my life back.
I can't do that.
You better start finding a way, because I got another call to make.
Okay, okay. How do we work this out? Can't talk over the damn phone.
The sewers. I know you want to be comfortable, and I figure it's kind of like your second home down there. At the bottom of the old elevator, there's a gate. Past it, there's a chamber. It's got a round platform.
Yeah, I know it.
Be there, alone. You better hold up your end, or Bryant gets it all.
Damn.
Who was even trying to reach that time? See ya, Keanu. Man, that'd be a pain in the ass if you search the entire sewers and you miss that one map. It's like, where do I go? What the fuck? Okay, I'm ready for rats. Let's go. So much running around in this game. Everything's trying to kill me, yeah. The cops, the rats, the replicants, my dog. I don't think my dog ever attacked me, though. I can't pet my dog, that's the worst part. Why can't I pet the dog? Okay, everything's cool down here. Why would I want to shoot?
Let me ask you something.
Good to be.
I'm talking to you here.
Okay. Get my gun out. Let's go.
Did you get that asshole out of my apartment?
It's cleaner than when you left.
My dog?
Yeah. Yeah, your pooch is there too.
Everything I need to clear me?
I gotta tell you, kid, those insect photos look pretty real.
Let me guess, Clovis gave them to you.
It must seem pretty gullible, but he sounded on the level. He called you his brother, said you came down in the moon bus with all of them. He said Tyrell was using you to get inside the LPD. You hadn't been on the job too long, so I thought, maybe.
You'd screw with my head? How convenient. You could satisfy your blackmailer and keep me from sniffing around your dirty work at the same time.
You're too smart for me, kid. Water under the bridge. You ready to talk trade?
I got it all right here. Photos, files, discs, the works. It ain't a pretty sight.
You can't blame a guy for trying to better himself.
Trying is one thing. Ripping off speed loaders and selling the shit yourself. Farming out LPD weapons through black marketeers. Torching two pimps who wouldn't pay you off when you were working vice.
Hey, those two had it coming.
How long did you think it could last?
It finally reaches the point where you don't even think about what happened yesterday. Only what's coming to you tomorrow. 20 years in the job, kid, and nobody was gonna touch you.
Helping reps also part of the job?
I was gonna whack them myself once the heat was up. Tie up those loose ends.
once I was out of the way.
Clovis is still gonna come gunning for me, kid. You and Chris gotta take him down. Then my problems are over. Our problems are over. And we can all live happily ever after.
Then a rat jumps out.
There's no way I'm retiring another rep. Not after what I've been through. It ain't worth it. Do it yourself.
Hell, kid, you're my only hope. If they knew I was meeting you, I'd be dead already. And I know I got what you want.
Does it make any difference now?
We had a deal, remember? You might want to give it up, but I ain't ready yet. That's the difference between you and me. I'm a fighter. What the hell are you?
I see we were right to follow it, Steve.
Uh-oh.
Looks that way, man.
Let me use my replicant bullets.
You might as well give it up, Clovis. You and your people don't have a chance.
We stand a greater chance of success than you, Lieutenant.
McCoy and I were just talking about how to get you guys out of your jam. We came up with a plan. But you gotta show yourself first. We gotta do this in person.
And if I told you that Sadiq has a pulse rifle trained right at your heart?
Without me, you for sure ain't going nowhere.
Lieutenant, we have everything we need. And that doesn't include you.
Too bad. We're becoming such good friends.
Whoever is born of mortal birth must be consumed with the earth. To rise from generation free. Then what have
what is this?
Do with thee?
Kiss my ass!
Oh, there you go.
So, what shall we do with this detective? He's been so persistent, so industrious.
You know what I would do.
Perhaps you're right. It's over.
I don't see nobody around. Oh, there he goes. Oh, damn. Reflexes, fuck. Too busy switching out ammo.
Did you get that asshole out of my apartment?
Yeah, I don't know where that was. I'm trying to figure that out. Gotta skip through this. Everyone dies. Good end. Yeah.
That everything.
I gotta tell you, kid. Those insect photos.
I can't
look
skip
real.
This.
Let me.
It must be because.
Yeah, you, there we go. I think because he was walking and talking, they had to play the whole thing.
I got it all.
You try. How long? It only helped one. You would.
It ain't worth
hell.
Does it?
Yeah, that's the.
I see we were right to follow him, Sadiq.
Looks that way, man.
Make a save here. Okay. Platform. Shoot out. Shoot out.
Okay. You might as well give it up, Clovis. You and your people don't have a chance.
What am I shooting here?
McCoy and I were just talking. Who the hell do you think you're getting, McCoy? You're gonna fry!
Gonna die anyway.
The hunter, do us a favor, man. He bagged us a traitor.
Brother, you killed a human. There's no going back now.
Come out and show yourself.
First things first. You must decide where you belong, brother.
Stop calling me that!
You've wasted much precious time already. No more choices, Ray McCoy. Meet us at the moon bus to Together we will face the tigers that wait in the night's forest.
Boombas. I still don't know what I was supposed to shoot here. That was weird.
You might as well give it up, Clovis. You and your people don't have a
chance. I'll see if I can get that one replicant guy.
We stand a greater chance of success than you, Lieutenant.
McCoy and I were just talking about how to get you guys out of your jam. We came up with a plan. But you gotta show yourself first. We gotta do this in person.
And if I told you that Sadiq has a pulse rifle trained right at your heart...
Oh wait, I could skip this audio.
Without me,
I can't,
you for
actually.
Sure ain't going nowhere.
Lieutenant, we have everything we need. And that doesn't include you.
Too bad we're becoming such good friends.
Whoever is born of mortal birth must be consumed with the earth. To
I can just go over here.
Generation three.
I can't leave, I don't think.
I to do with thee.
Kiss my ass.
So,
there you go.
What shall we do with this detective? He's been so persistent, so industrious.
You know what I would do.
Perhaps you're right.
I'm waiting.
It's over.
Maybe I'm just a bad shot. I shot so fast, though. I'm 7 bullets.
Let me ask you something. I'm talking.
I didn't get nobody. Did you see how fast I shot though? I was just shooting like a pro, and it wasn't enough. I have no idea where the moon base or the moon bus is.
You're making me very unhappy, old
friend. Wait, what? Is he using the force on me? What's happening? What? What? I don't understand. Now I'm still in platform shootout. That's really platform shout. Oh dear. Oh good. Actually, hold on a sec. All right.
You might as well give it up, Clovis. You and your people don't have a chance.
We stand a greater chance of success than you, Lieutenant.
It's gonna wait by the door, I guess.
McCoy and I were just talking about how to get you guys out of your jam. We came up with a plan. But you gotta show yourself first. We gotta do this in person.
And if I told you that Sadiq has a pulse rifle trained right at your heart?
Without me, you for sure ain't going nowhere.
Lieutenant, we have everything we need. And that doesn't include you.
Too bad we're becoming such good friends.
Whoever is born of mortal birth must be consumed with the earth. to rise from generation free, then what have I to do with thee?
Kiss my ass!
Okay.
So, what should we do with this detective?
I'm running.
So persistent, so industrious.
Can I run for it? Alright, let's go. Oh, writ. Let's go. What? Why does he use the force on me? I don't understand. I don't know where to go. Nowhere is safe. Where did this way go? I forget. The Tyrell building and stuff. Maybe the two-headed replicant guy can help me. I don't know why I couldn't shoot that guy, though. Was kind of lame. I don't think it's this way. No, I'm lost. Help. Someone help MC. Is old and frail and confused. What's that other tunnel in the elevator place? Well, it's smart to go back here. Well, he's not even around anymore, so it's okay. They're trying to get to a moon bus. That's about all I've figured so far. Nobody here. You want to go up this way. That ladder over there takes me to the Tyrell building. I don't think that's very helpful right now. Now it's a matter of where do I go for a moon bus?
Locked. No way through here.
It's also exploded a lot. Chat, do you remember the moon bus?
Locked.
Head to the apartment? Yeah, makes sense. So, because I guess we just got access to it again, so we may as well go to our apartment and pet our dog. He's back. Just randomly, he returns.
Stick around. I may not be finished with you.
They just vanish on a whim, just like We have no authority on anybody. Oh no. 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 Oh. I'll see you later, officer. I gotta go. Hate to say this, but you chose to fuck over the replicants by not shooting Guza. I guess we can see both endings. We're this close to the end, which I think we are. Went to my apartment again. This was to the thing. That was to the other thing. I think it's this way. God damn, this wasn't the way. We'll figure it out, yeah. We'll remember together how to get back. Yeah, it wasn't this way. So this is not the way to the apartment. It's the way of the Chud. It's old Chud way, they call it. Was this way, I believe. Was up from there? Oh, dear lord. I think this is the way.
Tough day, McCoy.
You could say that.
Steele is looking for you. And Bryant. You've been keeping the whole department hopping. You and Guza.
I know. You looking for me too, Gaff?
Looking. Not killing. I'm in a good mood today.
Okay.
You know, you got some interesting neighbors, McCoy.
Yeah, well, I've been too busy to visit lately.
You gonna turn yourself in?
I'm thinking about it.
Think hard. You killed anyone yet? It's like I said before. You retire a human, your career is over. Your life too, maybe.
I'll see ya.
But we don't live forever, do we?
Well, I'm not going that way.
And so I say, well, you should have voted for him then.
Very good. Very funny, yes.
Let loose,
Governor,
honey!
Let's get down to business. At last estimate, 5 billion tons of kipple surround this city.
Thanks
Eventually
for the resub.
Going to have to be cleared away.
Elgin, we've got specials to do that job.
But the attrition rate is enormous. No, no. There's only one way it can be accomplished. My way.
Unfortunately, your way is illegal.
For the moment, yes. But laws can be changed. And if replicants were allowed to work on Earth, imagine what your legacy would be. Governor Maurice Kolvig, the national hero who eliminated toxic debris. Even your opponents will vote for you.
How can you possibly guarantee that no tragedies will occur?
It's a very simple solution to an old design challenge. Give them jobs on Earth, and they will never desire a different life.
That is a lie.
Who's there?
It's one of my children, I think, and a very resourceful one at that. Why don't you show yourself?
With pleasure.
Call security.
Who is this man?
I'd like to ask the same question.
One more word from him, and he'll be dead.
I will not be spoken to!
You're certainly a man of your word.
I want all the data you have on replicant DNA structures, the mutation studies, everything.
Why don't you just take a seat? We'll have a little talk.
I don't have time for talk.
I wish I could help you. I really do. But the data is useless. The 4-year lifespan is unalterable.
My friends, my family, dying before my very eyes, and all you can say is, there is no hope.
Time is precious, my son, and you have been keeping yours well.
And when night comes, I'll go to place fit for woe, walking along the darkened valley with silent melancholy.
I would prefer him alive if possible. Not exactly the conclusion I had in mind. Have you stationed guards in the mezzanine?
Yes, sir, but, I mean, after the fall...
Oh, don't be a fool. He's not dead yet. His time hasn't come.
Oh, God. No.
No. Doggo.
She'd been shot once in the head. At least she died fast. It wasn't any mystery, and if I'd gotten home a few minutes earlier, it would have been me down there on the killing floor. No, it was a message, plain and simple. Crystal was giving me one last chance to disappear, but now I had a little message of my own to deliver.
Sorry, chat. The talk didn't make it.
Pick up.
I didn't think you were going to answer.
Sorry, but I was just sleeping. What's going on?
Father wants to meet you. He said he's sorry about everything he did, but he was afraid you'd leave the other hunter to them.
Where is he now?
Out in the kibble, by the moon bus. Way out, where the tunnel ends.
Tell him to stay where he is, until I can find a way for all of us to escape.
But I thought we were going away together. Just you and me.
Maybe we'll do it after I talk to him.
You promise? We could buy a car from that place next to the arcade.
A ground car wouldn't get us too far.
One of those flying cars would, though. It could take us all the way out to that beautiful lake. You know, the one with the trees and the flowers.
Lucy, there's a good chance...
I'll meet you there, okay? At the place where he sells the cars.
Wait, Lucy...
Oh, I love you so much, Ray.
This is awkward. So apparently there is choices I could have made before picking up the phone. Let's see. This should be like an autosave, yeah. Sort of Act 5, so it's okay. We can just keep going down this path or something. Did it matter what I did in the shootout bit, though? Like, if I killed Guzzo or not? Did that matter? Let me go to sleep first.
Portrait of the Sleep Deprived.
Not wrong.
Violent street crime in the city rose again last year by a whopping 26%, according to the latest figure.
New day, same shit. So let me see. I had a chance to look at our magic box. It's all the same stuff right now.
Your floor number, please. Destination locked. Your floor number, please.
Trusting the half-misspelled...
Ground floor.
Half-misspelled guide from 2 decades ago. Well, that's all we gotta go on, my friend.
or on the Oh No My Dog timeline. I'm gonna turn myself in.
Locked.
I'm gonna run away. So there was a chance I could have just ended it all right there, but at least just wanted to be closed today. Already forgotten how to get to that arcade place. This is a dead end. See, what was it? Where, like, the two-headed guy was? Is that staircase there? That different thing? That's back to the red light. That's back to the animal booze place. Wait. It's a place I could go over here? Fuck is this shit? Was this always here? Oh, I guess so. Chat, how much more of the game is there anyway? Is it like an hour or something? So that last chapter was pretty fast. I'm pretty sure this is the last part of the game. Based on what I saw by briefly looking at a guide once. I feel like we may as well just finish it now. Can't be that much of a game left, right? Oh, this wasn't it. No, it was the other way. Fuck. I just remember now. See, at the end of the subway tunnel. Ah, jeez. Only didn't take so long to transition between screens. What ending just has you go to the subway and that's it? I guess we got the Lucy ending. For whatever reason. I guess because we found out that she's human, and she's like, I'm tired of this replicant life. That was this way. I guess we'll see what happens. You know, I got no problem with doing multiple endings on stream. I just gotta be up early tomorrow's the thing. I'll have that much time to dedicate to trying out different stuff. Okay, this is the way. I can't skip this at all. There she is.
I knew you'd come.
There's nowhere else to go.
Father wanted me to stay with him. When I told him I was going with you, he gave us his blessing.
What?
He's an extraordinary guy.
I know.
You gonna miss him?
Of course. But now that I have you, everything will be all right, won't it?
Sure will.
Promise me that we're going to find that special place. The one with the trees and the flowers and the beautiful clear lake.
It exists somewhere.
It's so much more than a dream, isn't it? It's where we were always meant to be. And we'll be there, together.
Take us to that special place.
Silent Hill. I've heard so many beautiful things about it, McCoy. I can't wait to see it. Can't wait to live the rest of my days in Silent Hill.
Wait a minute, I thought you was going to arrest her.
You don't get paid the big bucks to think, crazy. Any of your spinners up and running?
Sure. Got one up on the roof. A real beaut. Ain't a cheap ride, though, I'll tell you right now.
I gotta take it for a test drive.
Ray, I always liked you. True, I hardly know you. You seem like a stand-up guy. Eventually, when this fiasco is all over and done with, I know you'll get me on the come, right?
You're a stand-up guy, crazy.
Did he say on the come? What?
That I am. Want me to tell your friend where you're going?
Friend?
You know, the doll with the cigarette. She told me you were in trouble and she wanted to help. What should I tell her?
Ray.
You tell her we're headed south.
10-4.
I'm scared, Ray.
Crystal ain't gonna let up until we're both 6 feet under.
Oh, on the comm. Okay. Sit on the... That doesn't make sense. That one makes more sense.
Ray.
What?
Evening, Slim.
Uh-oh.
Thanks for bringing her here. It makes my end a hell of a lot easier.
You're the coldest person I've ever seen when it comes to killing.
I'll take that as a compliment.
How did it feel to kill an innocent animal?
Wake up, Slim. The mutt was a replicant, just like its master.
Bullshit.
You're more confused than the damn dog was when I pulled the plug.
She was real steel. No two ways about it.
Nobody gives a damn. All three of you will be nothing but a memory anyhow. And I'll be a rich lady.
Nice shot there, Slim.
You couldn't leave well enough alone.
See you again, real soon. Oh, I forgot. You reps don't have a soul.
I'm scared, Ray.
Let's go. There's nothing
I'm
here for
scared.
Us. Can you get it working?
We'll have to find something else. Maybe a ground car.
Can you get it working?
We'll have to find something else. Maybe a ground car.
This is a nice car.
Locked.
One of these has to work.
Locked.
It's all over, McCoy. You got nowhere to go and no hostages. You got 2 minutes. Then we're gonna clear you out.
Oh, no.
I won't let them shoot us down like that.
Where'd you get that bomb?
What the fuck?
I stole it from Sadiq. We can die together. The only thing we'll feel is the love we have for each other.
That's...
I refuse to go out that way.
No.
We have no other choice.
We've got to. Wait a minute. We're right on top of the old subway system.
But they'll follow us.
Not if we can get a ground car down there. Hell, we can drive right through that tunnel and disappear.
What if it's collapsed?
It's worth a shot.
Okay, let's... No, not me. Let's go. Is she coming? You coming? Subway?
It's
oh, Buck. Probably should have saved a little sooner.
I hope you got paperwork for all these vehicles.
Oh my God,
take
who cares?
You can take it.
I have to go outside, right? Yeah, I need a
I
car first, I guess.
Yeah.
You're gonna
every
sure.
Problem. It's.
Maybe that car
going,
helps. I thought I tried that
wait,
car.
I thought you was going to
you any
I swore I clicked it.
That I am. Want me to tell you? You ten.
I'm Chris.
Just walk very slowly everywhere.
Ray!
What? You're the out of bolt here.
And I'll be.
Can you get it working?
We'll have to find something else. Maybe a ground car.
Yeah, I guess because she shoots the car, that's what happened.
What a waste.
What a waste. Yeah, let me save here then.
It's all over, my... You got...
I won't...
Where'd you...
I speak...
Wait, not help.
What?
It's...
Yeah, I can't use this car at all.
Let me try to get the floor open. Arm that thing, all right? But wait for my signal before you drop it in.
Oh, okay, that's... There's an extra step. Good thing no one noticed a thing.
Come on, they'll be coming through the door any second.
Oh my goodness.
I knew we'd make it. Are you ready?
Yes, I am.
I knew we'd make it. Okay. Just gonna drive in the subway.
Going, and I didn't
Same.
Much care. Away from the city first, and then as far as this heap could take us.
That's an ending, eh? Oh, he's dead. Never got to finish my book. Oh, that was Blade Runner. Can you skip the credits? Yeah, okay. So I want to do another ending. I don't want to watch the credits like 100 times, so... I feel like going back all the way here.
Who the hell do you think you're getting, McCoy? You're gonna fry!
You do us a favor, man. He's bagged as a traitor.
Brother, you've killed a human.
Uh-oh.
There's no going back now.
Come out and show yourself.
First things first. You must decide where you belong, brother.
Stop calling me that!
You've wasted much precious time already. No more choices, Ray McCoy. Meet us at the moon bus. Together we will face the tigers that wait in the night's forest.
Moon bus. And yeah, if this game looked like fun to you, you want to try out other endings yourself, by all means. I just don't know how to get to the moon bus. Where's the moon bus? I think I'll just go back to my apartment? That worked before. On the moon. Yeah, I mean, I guess that is the final stop of the moon bus, but I mean, I think there's other places that it goes to pick up people before, you know, before that. It's gotta bring people to the moon. Right? I hope the dog lives in this one.
It's from the gun.
The joint. Okay, McCoy.
Oh, cutscene.
You could
again.
Say that.
Steele is looking for you, and Bryant. You've been keeping the whole department hopping, you and Guza.
I know. You looking for me too, Gaff?
Looking, not killing. I'm in a good mood today. You know you got some interesting neighbors, McCoy.
Yeah, well, I've been too busy to visit lately.
You gonna turn yourself in?
I'm thinking about it.
Think hard. You killed anyone yet? It's like I said before. You retire a human, your career is over. Your life too, maybe.
Well, I certainly didn't.
We don't live forever, do we?
Yep. Certainly didn't do any of that. Oh, sir. Can I skip?
Oh,
okay. God. Oh no, the dog dies anyway.
No.
It wasn't any mystery, and if I'd gotten home a few minutes earlier, it would have been me down there on the killing floor. No, it was a message, plain and simple.
Sorry.
Crystal was giving me one last chance to disappear, but now I had a little message of my own to deliver.
Sorry, chat. Dog just dies anyway. Let's see. It's from the bedroom. Leave the apartment and climb down the ladder. Okay. It's from the ancient guide from 20 years ago. So I guess in this end we don't answer the phone.
Your floor number, please.
Let's go back down into the sewers. Okay. Run to the... Let's see, run to the right in one room. Go back to the crossroads. I don't know what it means by the crossroads. So I would think this, right? You leave the apartment, climb back down the ladder. Go right one room, and instead of continuing right, go back to the crossroads exit. What? What is the crossroads exit? Now I see why you're so confused by this guide. Oh, the path opened up. Okay, I'll save here then. Wish they gave you directions, because I would have never gone back here. Oh, fuck. I'd have to be a rat. I like the background here. Very cool. The most things I've killed in this game are rats, actually. I'm the police chief. That's about it.
I knew a trap when I saw one. This was Sadiq's work for sure.
Oh. What do I do about that?
Nothing else there. Nothing else there.
Well, cool. I saw a bomb. Well, now what? Oh, the rats again. What the hell? Why do the rats want to eat me so much? Chat, what do I do? Am I trapped here in these screens now?
Oh, there's this way to go. Okay. I have to inspect the bomb a few times? Why?
Nothing else there. Nothing else there. Nothing else there.
Just to check it a few times.
Nothing else there. Nothing else there.
I think it's this nothing else there. Ah. Hate it when I click myself. These screens are pretty cool, though. Might have been around the same time
you
as Final
got
Fantasy
away
VII.
With you, Slim. And I expected so much more from you.
Why'd you have to kill her?
Who? The mutt? The artificial pet of a replicant? What'd you think I'd do?
Show some mercy?
Well, I guess that's why you're there, and I'm here. Now, why don't you explain to me what you're doing out here, Slim? Maybe you can ease my suspicious mind.
I'm just checking it out.
Just doing a little sightseeing?
That's right.
Right. And not 50 yards from your pal Clovis and the moon bus you hijacked. You're not convincing me too good, Slim.
You're gonna shoot me down right here?
It's as good a place as any. Maybe you want to go in the machine now? See if you can answer this question.
Oh, wow. Why does she want to kill me so badly? I'm hoping the bomb is disarmed.
Brought him on. Wondering when you make it out here.
Took a little while to realize where I belonged.
The Mecca built you right.
What about you, Sadiq? Aren't you a killer?
My woman? Killed by a Blade Runner. Revenge all I got left. So yeah, I'd be a killer now.
I understand.
Fair enough.
Truth be told, killing don't help much.
The moon bus up and running yet?
All it needs is fuel. Clovis want to see you. Bring you back into family. I say, he prove himself, welcome back. One happy family. Got to be something around here, man. Old reactor cores. Anything still gotta glow. The generator, it take almost anything. You find me something for the engines, man?
Not yet.
Keep looking.
You said yourself Clovis wants to see me.
You're not getting by me till I be sure.
I have no idea. What do I use for the engine? What?
Help. You got a protective suit or something? If I handle any radioactive waste, I'm liable to melt.
You don't need no suit, man. Your skin, it be plenty good enough. The Maker built you right.
So am I a replicant or not? Or does it just depend what I do in the rest of the game?
What a waste.
What a waste. Stuff to go look at over there. Okay.
Nothing else there.
Oh, who moved our body? What the hell? Why are there hyenas here? Descending your replicant. I kinda like that. It just, like, depends. What you decide to do. It's like in the movie, it's like just kind of arbitrary if you're a replicant or not.
Oh, rats. Where is this? The rat roof. This room serves no other purpose than to be ambushed by rats.
Nothing else there.
Just furiously waving my mouse everywhere. Where are the things? Whether or not your partner you just shot in these endings is alive relies on stuff I did earlier. What stuff? I want to know about the things and the stuff. I have to go up one and then I can go somewhere else. There's nowhere else to go on the screen. Hell. If I go across that way up here, not down, but this, okay, it's the only exit. There's no down exit. Oh my god, there's only so many screens and I can't find anything. Something blinking in the cloud. Look over here, this fog. It's like fog everywhere. It's all junkyard to me. Save. In case I decide to be impatient. Let's see, is it here? Maybe that's the thing. Don't go back. That's nothing. That's what that is.
Am you got a protective for... suit or something?
Oh god, I'm gonna handle...
the mitt.
Kill Crystal, go to your left, and near the edge of the screen, you'll find something buried on the ground. See anything buried? Maybe on this screen then. Oh my god.
For real, I'm thinking. Going. You see Clovis. He not got too much time left.
Yeah, it really stood out. Friend?
Going. You see Clovis. He not got too much time left.
He's dying? What the fuck?
looks like a vampire.
Welcome, brother. We have very little time.
I spoke to Sadiq. He's installing the power source right now.
Excellent. And do you have something for me?
DNA information?
We have some of it.
I hope it's enough.
It will have to be.
I've got questions of my own.
No doubt, but answers will take time, and time is precious to all of us.
It's true, then. We've only got 4 years.
Yes. Of course, I could be hit by lightning tomorrow, but with the information Terrell gave you... Who knows, brother? It may just be enough to make a difference. He's a hunter no more. He has come home. It's time to go, my friend.
Where are we going?
To the heavens, brother. To fulfill our destinies off-world.
Yahoo! To the moon! Just like the movie. Let me see what else we can get. Seriously. It just doesn't stand out at all. Get closer. There we go. Violent end.
Nothing else there.
Nothing else there. He's just reading a book.
I've been expecting you.
I'm gonna talk to him first.
They're all dead. You're the last one.
I wish I could just leave. Just power up this ship and fly away. But there's nowhere else to go. And no more time.
You want me to feel sorry for you?
And what about you, Ray McCoy? After what you did to my family, to my friends, do you not also seek forgiveness?
I don't need to.
I thought I could cheat my destiny. I should have cherished what little time I had instead of wasting even one precious minute on revenge. My hands are labored day and night, and ease comes never in my sight. My wife has no indulgence given except what comes to her from heaven. We eat little, we drink less. This earth breeds not our happiness. Another sun feeds our life streams.
My God.
We are not warmed with thy beams.
The story is really long.
Thou measurest not the time to me, nor yet the space that I do see. My mind is not with thy light array. Thy terrors shall not make me afraid.
Oh, it just dies. Huh.
What a waste. What a waste.
What a waste. Waste my time listening to this bullshit.
I see Steel didn't make it.
I could have used you about 10 minutes ago.
You didn't need any help, McCoy.
I thought it was all over when Steel showed up.
I saw the corpse back there.
I never thought she'd turn out to be a rep sympathizer.
People are unpredictable.
Oh, wow.
Chief Bryan just wants flipping to the talk story. To you. He says you're really ready now.
It never ends, does it?
You're a real Blade Runner now. Full retirement bonuses and everything. You've done a man's job, sir.
How come I don't feel good about it?
Who knows? Buy yourself another animal, maybe. A real one, not a Tyrell fake.
She wasn't fake.
Whatever you want to believe, McCoy.
These animals make no sense unless you've seen the movie. Is there another ending we can get? Like, what if we don't interact with the bomb? I'm curious. I'll just let the credits play now, because I don't know if there's any other endings we can get right now. We might have to do, like, other stuff. As far as I know, that's as much as we can do right now. I think any other possible parts of this ending are either random or dependent on choices hours ago. Okay. Unless you've seen the movie before, those, like, origami animals, they're not gonna make any sense. They may seem kind of random. That's just what that character with the cane does. He does that. He makes the origami. Thoughts on the game? Well, I enjoyed it for the most part. It's just, like, it's an adventure game from the 90s. So it just has a lot of jankiness, as we saw on this stream even. Where's the reactor? Oh, it's there, with the other brown and gray stuff. That's hard to see. Oh, I see. So there's one ending where Crystal survives and you don't shoot her. I have no idea how that works. Well, you know, there's an ending where Steel lives, but like she was hostile to us in every ending. Ing Blade Runner's cast. What is Ing? There's some stuff being cut out, I think. You Blade Runner cast members. Oh, Crystal is Steel. Okay. I forgot her first name. Now, on a technical level, this game is, like, fucking amazing. Like, it still looks really good. I mean, it looks like it's an old game, but it doesn't look bad. And a lot of the scenes they recreated look really good. McCoy was a fun character, just another snarky adventure game kind of guy. I feel like he was kind of not super smart, but I'm not sure if that was the joke or not. I feel like a lot of that was kind of accidental, where he's just like not taken very seriously and people just kind of brush him off. And he has no commanding presence at all. I disagree about it not looking bad. Alright, that's fair. I mean, I grew up with these kinds of games, so it doesn't look like... It's not like an N64 game, I guess, is what I'm going at. Compared to other games at the time, it looks pretty good. Especially with the fog and the lighting and all that, it looks pretty damn good. It's not as good as an HD game, of course, but still pretty good. Pogo the Mockingbird. I didn't see that, but that sounds amazing. Ah, well. That's it. That's the game. The whole game. What do you think of that, Cooper? Yeah, I agree. Solid game.